The name of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam is a cure from every disease. And prayers upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a relief and a source of remedy for every suffering. People may suggest, what about the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? The name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is beyond imagination. With the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you can fly in the air. With the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you can annihilate to the world. With the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you can have miracles happening at your hands. With the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you can be all made of light. If you have the ability to maintain dhikr of the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as he recommends in Al-Quran Al-Kareem, وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا, or as he says, وَلِدْعُوا اللَّهَ أَوِدْعُوا الرَّحْمَانِ أَيَّمَّا تَدْعُوا فَلَهُ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى. Call upon Allah, call upon Ar-Rahman, anyone you call upon, all beautiful names belong to him. Definitely, dhikr with the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are the best and are beyond the grasp of any human mind, with their fruits and results, and what you can gain in purification, in light, and uplifting and closeness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
ربي أكرمني يا ربي
فهو طبيبي ربي أكرمني
رحمة الباري يا باري